dips the rocky highland of Slotwood and the lake. There lies the leafy island where flapping herons wake the drowsy water rats. There we hid our fairy vats full of berries and the reddest stolen cherries.
Come away, human child, to the water. Come away, human child, to the water and the wild.
The dim grey sands with light, far off by furthest grasses, we footed all the night, weaving olden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon has taken flight. To and fro we leap, chasing frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep. From the hills above Glencar, and pools among the rushes that scarce could bear the star, we seek for slumbering trout, and whispering in their ears, we give them in quiet dreams. Leaning softly out from ferns that drop their tears over the young stream. He is going, the solemn-eyed. He'll hear no more the lowing of the calves on a warm hillside, or the kettle on the hob. Sing peace into his breast, or see the brown mice spot around and around.
For he comes,
the human child,
to the water. He comes,
the human child,
to the water and the wild.
With the fairy hand in hand. From a world more full of